They done let me in the door. They done gave your boy a chance, not a youngin' finna blow. It's a shame finna put the game in the figure four.
Hey y'all, we gonna get right into it because I did an intro but later on in the day. Anyways, we woke up this morning at 7 a.m. Got blessed with this load 48 miles going 48 miles paying $107. But y'all, it was too good to be true because they canceled. Yes, canceled on our behind. Anyways, next load came in 6.7 miles paying $40. I'm gonna take it. But y'all, they tried me again. Look at all these paint cans. Y'all know how heavy this is, but you know your girl's a hustler. She gonna get the job done. Boom, delivered. Okay, and we secured the load. All right, look at that pretty old house. Anyways, we got blessed again, 20.4 miles for $64. Yeah, they should have really paid us way more. This is roof shingles. This is heavy. $60 is what you paid me? Anyways, I ain't gonna complain. Get the job done. You know. Okay, next up, 47 miles for $60. This was sweet. I ain't even gonna complain. Thank you, Jesus. Went down the road, dropped it off, and then, boom, the plug called, y'all. The freaking plug. Yes. He ended up taking away somebody else's load and giving it to me because he fucked with the kid, you know? So, boom. 773 miles going $800, and here I go talking, okay?
Hey y'all, what is y'all doing? It's your girl Lala and it's the boy Dopey. We are finally leaving Colorado. It took for it to be Thursday, and there's flies like crazy. So if you see a fly, it's not that the van's dirty. It's just they keep flying in the car as soon as I open it. They're trying to escape this heat. Because, baby, it's 96 degrees out here. We have the AC pumping. You see Dopey. Dopey's face is facing. Tell him, Dopey. We facing the AC because, baby, it's hot out here for real. So, yeah. We are at a bread bakery, I think, and we are picking up. We are in Denver, Colorado, and we are headed all the way to Fort Worth, Texas. So that's 773 miles. It is a 12-hour drive, and we are gonna get there tonight. Well, tomorrow morning, about 1-2 o'clock in the morning. So yes, y'all give me a second. This location here. So y'all, we were so confused. So now, I'm glad this guy, I thought I was just recording just now, and I wasn't, y'all. So I was just talking to myself. So y'all didn't even see the struggle with the call box. Hold on. Clean up this stuff back there real quick. Put everything back up here. Okay, let me get in here real quick and put that sound on mute and let y'all know what's going on before the chin checkers think that they could come in here and check a real chin checker in my girl Gabby's voice, right? So yeah, what is going on is the simple fact that I shouldn't even been putting my stuff back. But the reason why, so usually my stuff is already nice and neat behind my seat. But due to the fact that we took that heavy pallet of shingles earlier, you know, I had moved all my stuff back so then the pallet could sit right behind me, right? So, y'all, I fucked up. I shouldn't have been moving my stuff back. Yeah, because this pallet, baby, this pallet is really heavy. The one that's coming is, I should have left my stuff alone. But I wish he wouldn't been like, you know what? I don't really want to put all this weight on your back tires. Why don't I back up and
I put it through the side door, but I don't know if he even knows about weight differential, however you say the freaking word. Anyways, y'all, let's just listen to me get loaded. Oh my gosh, this is so, how you say it? Crunch, whatever. Bye, y'all. Oh yeah, I figured out the word. It's cringe. This is so cringe to watch because I really should have told this man to back the fuck up. Girl, don't have him drop it right there.
Then you'll be great.
Blah. No, that won't be great. Tell this man to back this joint up.
No, because I still need room to sleep.
Girl, room to sleep. Girl, if you would have put this pallet behind your chair, you would have had what? 144 inches minus 48. 96 inches to sleep if you would have did it the right way. Lah, what is you doing?
Yeah, you got
it.
Drop it or grab a few inches.
Okay, you can bring it up a few inches.
Girl, a few inches. Let's try 96 inches from the back. Oh my gosh. This is so cringe.
Yeah, you can drop it. I just need a little bit of room to take a nap, and then I'm great.
Girl, now you know you are not great, because look how that pallet just dropped down your van. Oh, girl, what were you thinking? Oh my gosh. This is so cringe to watch. Like, I'm just so glad I was going from Colorado to Texas and there's not no like crazy steep mountain in the process. Cause baby, this is just like so wrong. This is so wrong. And if this guy knew, he's wrong too. Cause he should have refreshed my memory. Like, don't do this. Let me put it through your side door. No homo. No, I should say no disrespect. Whatever. So bad is because I know, obviously I clearly know, because I had the shingle pallet behind me. I can't believe I messed up like this. Like, how they say players fuck up too, but baby, this is so cringe.
All right, be safe.
Thank you.
Hey, that same gate you came in,
yeah,
just pull up to it, come over automatically.
Perfect.
All right,
thank you.
Be safe shouldn't have been what you was telling me, sir. You should have been telling me, let me get this pallet up off your truck and put it through your side door, because the way that your van went down is kind of crazy. Yeah, that's what you should have said. And lie, you are so slow, because I can't believe you done did this with your halfway ass strap down. You didn't even strap this load right neither. Girl, get it together. My goodness, this is so cringe. I should have really deleted this out of the video, because these little hating ass people, they're going to be taking us to town in these comments.
800, here we go. Let me go finish strapping this load down and we'll be on our way, y'all. And now we are ready to roll. Yeah, I'm excited. The 3 days in Denver didn't go bad. It did not go bad. We was making money. It wasn't the money we wanted to make, but hey, we were still getting to the money. New money every day. Yes, hot. I'm hot. Me and Dopey ready to get out of here. Oh, shoot. Let me move this way. I gotta take pictures of the freight and send it. I am tripping. That Colorado heat getting to me, y'all. I'll be back. Yeah, we are loaded and ready to go. We sent off the signed Raycon. We sent off the pictures of the freight strapped down. Dopey is about to take a nap. We is driving straight through. We are pulling out of here. Yeah, this is like that we have. Fasten your seat belts. Already got it. Might not be on all the way correctly, but it's on.
Yeah, just like that load's not in your truck correctly. But it's in.
I am excited. I'm kind of excited, but I'm not too excited. I'm excited for the money. I'm not excited for the weather. But guess what? You can't be 100% pleased. Okay? So yeah, I don't know where I'm going, so I'm out of here. I just thought y'all should see this beautiful view. Before we roll out of Texas. How can I lose it with the who's still running around the mall? Can't pay that to go, y'all. People probably think I show up. Ain't even giving it. Running up a silly shit. Staying off the internet. Should've stayed really young. Turning in and giving time. Personal problems still a topic cause I got this, but I. Only thing they should be saying is baby keep it silent. We ain't even keep it as you used to be. This shit sleep divided. Right, got no hustle or nothing, so we gon' stick the vibe. I be knowing the rundown, I'm doubting, so I can't speak about it. She know I'm a gangster, she love me, I been a freak about it. Can't play with me, you know I don't care. I'm in a different league, I'm tired of showing I can get done. She don't do for me. 40,000 miles up in the air, time I get some Z's. Full clip press, put on their neck, and I can't let them breathe. Blood, sweat, and tears, come with me, check it, ain't nowhere near easy. Had to fall back, you know I let go, we don't speak and breathe. Hope I'm not too much to handle. See this nigga from Atlanta. I spent my last check on ammo. This is not a regular Lambo. $100,000 kit could've put down on another Lambo. Don't be in the mix, I feel this shit forever have to say so. This shit gon' be serious about my money. This ain't no fucking play though. Brought it down for double homicide. I tried to tell him lay low. See, don't like the driver, he's been good. I'm on the way to Clayco. AK-47's in the spots before they made the Draco. I'm just trying to ball and live. 100 mil, I'm calling deals. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. So I finish, bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years. And I'm out here finding still. I need equity to sign a deal. I'm just trying to buy and live. 100 mil, I'm calling deals. I'm the boss, pay all the bills. I'm the golden child for real. So I finish, bitch, I will. I've been on my grind for years. And I'm out here finding still. I need equity to sign a deal. Over buying cars, I snatched the bar. Just for motivation. Shoot out at the spot today, tomorrow, yeah. So y'all, we have arrived at the drop-off location. Oh shoot. Let me call. Call first. Shipping office. Oh, driver check-in, door 26. Okay. Door 26. Somewhere over here, y'all. I should have recorded when I first got here because y'all would have been laughing at me because I went to the building over there where it says Miller Ale House over there. I mean Miller's, not Ale House, Miller's. Let me turn off these blinkers. Okay, door 26, where are you? Yeah, and I don't like my outfit. I don't damn way. I don't fit in this. And this is a medium. This is a freaking medium. A medium wear, shorty. Medium all in my ass. That's wear. Okay, door 26. I'm kind of embarrassed to go in here, y'all. But, hey, it is what it is. Driver check, and I'm definitely going to get the... And I don't have nothing else to wear. Everything I have left is the jeans. And then an outfit that looks just like this. It looks perfectly fine at this angle, right? But baby, if I was, you see this? Yeah. yeah, don't feel comfortable going into this warehouse with this shit on like this. I look like a city girl. Here goes the uncomfortableness. I gotta go to Dickies and I need to get two more Nike pairs, Nike pants. I had a size large. I only weigh 130. I used to be weigh 140. The last time I wore this, I think I was like maybe 120. And it fit perfectly fine. They'll be back. Hold it down. Hold it. I go. Hold it down. Pee, pee, pee. Hold it down. I gotta clean your eye boogers. I'll be back. Okay, y'all. We got to go to DoorDash. There's my outfit. I feel so uncomfortable. I am so big, y'all. Like, this road life has put some weight on me. Now I gotta go to Dickies after this and go get me some Nike outfits. Great. It's so hot. It is so hot. They probably think I dress like this on purpose. No, I ain't got no more fucking clothes. I gotta wash clothes. And the clothes I got remaining are, I have literally two more outfits just like this. And they're medium, y'all. And I don't fit them, y'all. So annoying. When I left home, I was like 130. I know I'm every bit of fucking 140 now. All over again. And I didn't eat yesterday, so how am I 140 again? Scope. You're lucky you're a dog and not a woman. Where's this truck driver going? Yeah, I'm going to, while we're waiting for this guy, I got to go drop off Dopey at the groomer because he's getting kind of smelly, smelling like a dog because he decided to get wet yesterday to go pee. He couldn't hold it. And what else? And I gotta take this truck for a wash. Y'all see that front window? Yeah, y'all ain't gonna even believe what the outside look like. I can't go that way, so this way. Oh, wrong way. Oops. I was supposed to go the other way. I know they looking at me on the camera and like, they don't know how to read signs. One way. And I see the arrows on the floor. Door F is literally right there where you see that semi truck with the white semi truck with the red letters. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to swing open. Yeah, don't judge me about my outfit. Judge Yamami, okay? Because if I could wear something else right now, I'll be wearing something else right now, okay? My man, I'm sorry. You shouldn't
be putting this good on me.
That's the maybe gain so much fucking weight. This is crazy. I gotta do my scratch off.
So every time I get up, I gotta do this. And this. And then walk around like this. So it looks like all my body parts are covered.
So annoying.
No, we just move over here so they don't think that.
Living in debt, cash and minimal checks. Turn on the TV, see a nigga Rolex, and fantasy. fantasize about a life with no stress. I mean, it's just sincerely. And as a nigga who was once in your shoes, living with nothing to lose, I hope one day you hear me. Always gonna be a bigger house somewhere, but nigga, feel me. Long as the people in that motherfucker love you dearly. Always gonna be a whip that's better than the one you got. Always gonna be some clothes that's fresher than the one you got. Always gonna be a bitch that's better out there on the tour. But you ain't never gonna be happy. Love your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love your
such thing.
Your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love your
such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Okay, y'all, turn y'all on when they
come. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he arrived.
Hey y'all, so if y'all notice in the picture of Dopey laying down in the bathroom, his right paw looked dirty, right? Well, that was from him licking his paw. So I'm thinking he's licking his paw because he's dirty, because Dopey's like that. No, child, I took him to a groomer's. The groomers found out that his nail was coming out of his paw. Oh my gosh. So y'all already know your girl took him first quarter to the vet. And the vet said that they had to do surgery to remove his nail. So this is me waiting there. It was about an hour procedure. My poor baby, my poor baby.
All these years, see my days are cold without you. My days, yeah. And my heart.